We play Call of Duty, Modern Warfare 2. It's a fun imbalance. You should play it soon. They got them so much money. It must be fun to play. If it really wasn't, why did it see the light of day? We play Call of Duty, Modern Warfare 2. It's a fun imbalance. You should play it soon. Know you're sick and tired of mediocre games. Don't listen to the critics. It's just awesome, hey. This is some W2. Look at my right shield. Look at my right shield. I got the high skills. This is some W2. Look at my right shield. Look at my right shield. I got the high skills. This is some W2. Look at my right shield. Look at my right shield. I got the high skills. This is some W2. Sure got me double nukes, but it's the balance. That shit was just a fluke. Yeah, I'ma use flashes too. That shit's just so fun. Yeah, I'ma play theater like even amino facts. I'm so ill like, yeah. Getting kills like, yeah. This takes skills like, yeah. Kill somebody, I'm gonna kill somebody. Grandma told me, get your kill streak swallow. 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 Swallow. This is some W2. Look at my right shield. Look at my right shield. I got the high skills. This is some W2. Look at my right shield. Look at my right shield. I got the high skills. Look at these fast skills. This is balance. I just throw knives. I got talent. That's a challenge. Watch my moves. That's a veto. That's a nuke. On my face clap. I'm a waste map. Many cheaters. They don't place map. Fire skill. Bullets deflected by riot. It's on my back like a cockroach. Still, I will never just stop them.